most people in America are familiar with what the word hatred is. Hatred is when people hate people for a particular reason. Hatred usually comes about because people have illegally and immorally done something to someone that creates hatred. If someone has been sexually assaulted, if someone has been physically abused, if someone has done something rude, then they might be hated.